Mr. Don Wee, Mr. Gan Tian Po, Ms. Po Lee San, Ms. Joan Pereira, and Mr. Sean Huang raised concerns about the cost impact of enhanced cleaning requirements. We will help businesses, especially the small players, manage costs. One area is manpower costs. We will allow flexibility for premises managers of small businesses to double up as ECCs. An ECC will be allowed to supervise cleaning works at a few branches or outlets, so long as he's able to handle the workload. We will also help premises managers improve infrastructure and capabilities to enhance cleanliness, such as through NEA's toilet improvement program for coffee shops and hawker centres, which Ms. Joan Pereira might be interested in. We are also exploring with Skills Future Singapore on the possibility of subsidising training costs for ECCs and ECOs, a suggestion raised by Ms. Nadia Samdin.